Segment for now. down and hold, grab behind those thighs, round that back up. Two more times, round it out, just stretch. Up and hold this time, grab behind your thighs. Round up nice and slow. Shift that other heel on the floor, and then give me heel base left, right, sorry. Left heel hold on top, tap it out, nice big inhale. Squat down and up. Down and hold. And then grab behind your thighs. How about that toe? Yeah. Grab behind your thighs and then round and down. Round and down. Two more times. Up and hold. Stretch out that low back. Grab behind that thigh. Release. And round up nice and slow. Pick up that foot. March it up right. Here we go. Basic right hold. So hang on to that right foot basic. Let's do our first combo. Well, like our warm up, chop away a couple things so it's a little bit cleaner. Make this basic a split basic. Okay. Split basic is going to be a step up straddle. Sorry. Split basic right here. Step up, straddle, up, up, exit. Here you go. All right, so we're getting ready to blend this in with our double knees. Not yet. Beautiful. Step up, straddle, up, up, exit. Give me two more. Step up, straddle, up, up, exit. One last time. From warm up, moving on. Step double knee over here. Good. And again, double knee. Right foot, feet. Turn step. Nice. Turn step again. For now, get up to the top. Split basic all the way. Half a split basic. Step double knee. And again, double knee. Regular V, regular V. For two. Back to the top. Try it again. Split basic. All the way. All the way. Half a split basic. Chop it in half. Step double knee. And again, double knee. Right foot V. Right foot V. Half a split basic. Right. Step up straddle. Double knee. Hup. And again, double knee. Right foot B. Turn, step, turn for two. Split basic, halfway. Hup. Double knee. Hup. And again, double knee. B step B. Right. Turn, step. Next time, we're going to make that B a star. From the top. Split basic. Hup. Double knee. And again, double knee. Right foot B or star. mamba cha cha. Alright, you guys, keep that mamba cha cha. Split basic, right? Double knee. Again, double knee. You can make this fancy if you want. B steps start on the right.
Double knee.
B steps start on the right. Two turns. Side leg, right left. Right left, right left, right left. Charleston kick it. Hold. Stay here on that Charleston kick. Super duper tight. One close row. One T raise. One close row. One T raise. Use the shoulder blades. One close row. One T raise. Do that again. One close row. One T raise. Four more times, just like that. Almost done. Ooh, I hit my honey bone. Four more. Sorry, two more. Last one, last one. All right, y'all, here we go. Pulse that close row. Keep it close. Pulse. Abs in tight. Keep your chest mostly over. Eight more pulses here. We're going to add the buns. Actually, go ahead and add them now. Pulse the buns. Pulse the back. Counting this down. Work it. Tone it. We get eight.
Eight.
Two stomps on the right. repeater. Mama child, right foot. March around and try to stay all the way. Side leg squeeze. Squeezing those obliques. Basic. What is it? Forgot. Oh my gosh. Side leg squeeze. I remember.
Your body.